I started learning myself when I stumbled upon some Google Tech Talks in 2009. Casually, part-time, for the next 2 years of my life, I tried to figure out why molten salt reactors were a dumb idea. Eventually, I realized not only were molten salt reactors a pretty good idea, but nuclear power itself was nothing like I'd imagined.